We went there on Friday, we searched for it, and we found it yesterday at Kamuanga landing site, where it has attacked 5 people in a short period. We have now captured it. It's weighing about 700 kilograms, and it is 4.3 meters long. We intend to capture maybe 2 or 3 from different locations within Namayingo.
But what I would like to request the government is to compensate the families of the affected people.